Police were called to the Super 8 Motel on Keystone Crossroad Drive just before 4 Friday morning for a report of a shooting. When they got there, they say they found the victim dead in the parking lot. It's still very early in the investigation, but police tell us the victim is a white man. He was found shot in the parking lot and was pronounced dead at the scene.
There was at least one gunshot. I don't know of any multiples. We have no vehicle or suspect information that's available right now.
We're all just, you know, curious and anxious to find out what's happened and if things are going to seem to be safe through the night.
People we talked with who stayed at the motel say they didn't hear anything throughout the night. One woman says police were asking to look at surveillance video from the motel. We're told police are also trying to get surveillance video from nearby businesses in an effort to find out exactly what happened early Friday morning. A woman on the scene told us some people at the motel were not able to take their cars out of the parking lot, so they couldn't go to work Friday. Police are asking anyone with information to call the anonymous tip line at 215-1588. Carolyn Callahan, WLKY News.